because remember, this is also a great free throw shooting team.
He's now 7 of 7 in the tournament.
It's a young team. That's one of the disadvantages to the inexperience, because you got to make sure they know what you want to do. But boy, that's a critical decision by Calipari that may backfire.
And Poitras with his fourth foul. UConn 10 for 10 at the line.
No threes. If you're UConn, play the three-point line. Makes this into a three-possession game, not a two-possession.
Takes the shot. Ball back out to Andrew for the three. And that one's off.
Tap into the hands of Boatwright for 5 seconds of this most improbable tournament run. Comes to an end with a UConn championship. The Huskies once again are in basketball heaven.
National champions.